one. Today is Monday, March the 8th, 2021.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is International Women's Day.
This is a global day to celebrate achievements of women across the world. Now let's send it over to Skylar for lunch.
Hi, my name is Skylar, and today I have the stuff for lunch. We're having hot dogs, fresh broccoli, mandarin and oranges, chips, and milk.
Today, I have exciting news. This week is National Breakfast Week. Make sure you grab a breakfast each morning for your chance to win a special prize.
Hi, my name is Madison, and I have the birthdays for this week. On Monday, we have Carly Smith, Connor Wilkinson, Cassie Wilkinson, and Brayden Anderson. On Tuesday, we have Easton Harbin. Wednesday, we have Caden Farley, Sophie Combs, and Faith Robinski. On Thursday, we have Noah Kemp and Ethan Rennell. On Friday, we have Larkin Chadwell. On Saturday, we have James Thompson, Hunter Hill, Carter Norris, and on Sunday, we have Jasmine Gomez. Happy birthday!
Knock, knock. Interrupting cow.
Interrupting cow? Moo. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matte black, got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell.
Hello, my name is Gage.
My name is Brody, and we are here with this week's announcements.
Monday, SGLP Club will be meeting after school.
Tuesday, Junior Beta Club introduction in the gym at 6 p.m.
Thursday, don't forget to wear your camo because you can't hide from a love for reading.
Friday, no school. And I bet you like it because I do too.
Aww. Hello, Huskies. I am Macy Osborne from Miss Newton's class. We are partnering with St. Vincent de Paul, and we are also collecting shoes and socks to help the needy.
Our shoe and sock drive starts March the 22nd to April 22nd.
Box will be placed in the front lobby for you to place your donations in.
My name is Liza.
My name is Liza, and we need you to donate shoes and socks so we might be able to help people in need.
All shoes and socks. Sizes are needed. Wait.
His head ass.